and only one big kadamba tree grew on its bank. The people of Vrindavan could not even make use of the water from the river as it was contaminated by the poison emanated by Kaliya.
Oh Krishna, Agni has fallen into the water. How do we get it from there? Krishna, come down here. There is something wrong with the water. You will not step into the water. You know that the poisonous snake Kaliya lives there. Friends, take care of Krishna. Let me go and call my Yashoda.
Krishna, who had the divine power to kill all undesirable elements of the world, decided to banish Kaliya from the river. He quickly jumped into the water and went in search of Kaliya.
So you are the one who's making our river poisonous.
The tumult of Krishna slapping the water was so intolerable for Kaliya, he understood that this was an attempt to attack his home, and he appeared before Krishna. His anger grew within as he grabbed Krishna with the mighty coils of his tail.
Back at the beginning.
Krishna thumped his lotus feet on Kalia's hooves so vigorously that Kalia struggled for his life.
Oh Lord, spare us! Spare Kalia, who has offended you! Have mercy! Your dancing on his hooves has removed all the sinful results of his actions.
My dear Lord, please forgive me for all my sins. I surrender unto you. You can punish me or save me, my Lord.
You must leave this place and go to the ocean. Take your wives along. You all need not fear Kalia any longer, and you all can relish the water from the river.